Or just skip up?
Just bottle.
Okay.
Hey, Chris. What's up?
Hey, Nathan. Nothing much.
Hey there. Hey, guys.
Hey.
Guys. Karina and I are gonna go on a date today. We're gonna go see a movie, we eat and stuff. Please try your best not to burn down the house.
Yeah, I think we can manage that.
Okay, we should. See ya.
So, now what do you wanna do?
Doesn't matter. What do you wanna do?
Awesome movie.
Alright, well, what movie do you have?
I don't know. Have Buggy the popcorn ready, and I'll go upstairs and choose a movie. Chris when he sees it.
Yep. understand is that part with, when she cut herself. What was the whole point of that? Nathan?
Man, don't worry about it. Obviously, the cops are after you. They'll capture you. Everything will be fine, right? It's gonna be fine.
Chris, you don't understand. This guy, he's bad. He's real bad. I remember Brandon telling me stories about times he overheard Dad talking about the case when he was investigating. Apparently, Richard was overseas in Iraq. He and his partner, they were captured by Al-Qaeda members. When they were being held, forced to fight each other to the death to survive, Richard eventually killed his partner and was forced to take a knife, cut the skin off their body, and was forced to eat it. He was eventually rescued. Brought back to Floresville, live in retirement. He lived there quietly for a few years. And then one day, I don't know what happened, he just went berserk on a killing spree. Brian said one time, he heard Dad talk about these teams that I had gotten to. Just relaxing at home, watching TV and whatever. It happened. Apparently, the power at the house was cut, along with their phone lines. He says Dad wasn't sure how long the kids were in the house before the peeler got there. When my dad arrived at the scene, he said there was blood everywhere. The kids found in all sorts of contorted shapes. Flesh peeled. Was found stuffed down the throat like the way Richard was forced when he was held prisoner overseas. My dad finally caught him, said that he was yelling things at him when he was still a prisoner. He thinks that Dad was his captor and was still keeping them locked in some cellar in Iraq. And to this day, Richard has sworn to my father he will kill him and his family. What they've done to him.
Nathan!
Richard! Chris! It's Richard!
Nathan, stop it! Stop it already! What are we gonna do?
I don't know. It's Chris Black.
Well, do you have a flashlight?
No, it's never... Wait, our phones.
Alright, turn on your light, I'll turn on mine. Hurry up. Man, I'm sick out of my mind. Go turn on the light on the wall. Try it out.
Okay. Nothing.
We mean nothing, Nathan.
The light isn't turning on. The bus power must be out.
God. Nathan, you just told me a stupid, idiotic story, and you expect me not to be scared?
I'm scared too, Chris. He's not after you. He's after me. You think I'm
not
freaked out?
Thanks for telling us. Maybe a killer's out there waiting for us to slaughter our stupid skins. Have you ever thought about that? Well, how about
You're trying to leave.
Leave? Leave? The car? They took the car, Nathan. We can't go outside. We have no options. So do you have anything else in your thick head? Nathan, we'll just stay here. No, it's just a blackout. We'll stay here, relax, and calm down, okay? Yeah. I promise you everything will be fine. Just... We're fine, okay?
What was that? Maybe it was nothing.
What are you talking about? It was nothing. Okay, get over there now! Hurry up!
Come on!
Get in the room now!
See you from the window.
Nathan, who do you think it is, man? Nathan! Get out! Hurry up! Get in the...
Ben, in here.
We're staying in here. We're not going outside. No matter what he does, do you understand?
Yes. You locked the door, right?
Shut up. Just keep quiet, man. Just keep quiet.
Did you lock
it? Just keep quiet. I don't remember.
Why aren't the lights turning on?
I don't know.
They didn't mess with the electricity. Diffuse it off. Now let's go inside and see what's up. Nathan! Chris! We're here. Hey. I don't know where they are. Can you wait in the car?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks.
Nathan. Guys!
Nathan, where are you? Nathan? Irene.
Irene! Get up! Wake up! Irene! Get up!